Hi, I'm Jagan Shah. I work for the Department for International Development of the UK government. I'm very fortunate that I was invited to come and speak in two sessions of the Global Sustainability Summer School at the Santa Fe Institute, which has been jointly organized with the Mansueto Institute at the University of Chicago. I had the good fortune of interacting with a wonderful batch of students who are all professionals as well as academics, people who work in government and outside, and having lively discussions about the challenges of sustainability, especially with relation to urbanization, which is my area of work, and the challenges as well as the potential entry points for both India as well as countries around the world for finding solutions to sustainable urbanization in the most inclusive, in the most resilient way. And I'm glad to say that the discussions we've had, I think they demonstrated that if the conversation can be kept alive with stakeholders across the spectrum of those who want the world to actually survive these challenges, then that conversation can lead to sustainable solutions. And with that kind of affirmation and hope, I'm really looking forward to remaining engaged with this wonderful format of the summer school and the kinds of outcomes that will be produced by the students in the form of reports and studies that they are currently finishing. I look forward to that.